We're your friends, and we want to help, said the tin boy with a yelp. Otabin smiled and paced the floor.
I've never had real friends before.
Amity reading to kids?
Then we'll be your first, the chicken witch clucked. Otabin couldn't believe his luck. So bookmaker Otabin, surrounded by friends, bound a book of friendship, and that's the end.
Huh?
Night. And that's the end.